Before we go any further.
Hold up, baby mama, whipping that Mercedes. Must be going like 80. Man, this bitch is crazy. She be sipping lime beaters, not giving no fucks. Either that or margaritas, but the chick makes bucks. She got hoes on strips and niggas that flip. Bank chips off scripts. The girl moves quick. Grew up rich cause her father was a doctor. In her teens, her father was a monster. So she left home while still an adolescent. Abused and molested, her father was arrested. Abandoned and deceived, she hit the streets. Her red pumps weren't cheap, they called her Bo Peep. Her whole fleet was mad deep, they called them sheep. It was a matter of weeks before the pimps creeped. Wolves trying to pick stragglers from a flock, but soon learned how to get wolf shot. She's a gangster. It's the story of a madam. 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 Her first trip was so sick of home life. Bo Peep make whole sheep from housewives. It's so deep, her pimp game is elite. Her sheep fleet makes 100 stacks each week. She got them doing Instagram, flipping yams, and got bands when it comes to flipping grams. At least 20 gears deep out in these streets. Got goons and jeeps and cops to squeak on the Grizel Blanco, who's also her idol. Tattooed holding a rifle, other hand a Bible. It's right above her ankle, if you see it then she'll shank you. Advice might save your life, so say thank you. It's the story of a madam. It's the story of a madam. It's the story of a madam. It's the story of a madam.
Come here, you black bitch. Put your ass belongs to me. I tell you what you can and can't do with it. You understand what I'm saying?
I didn't say I was leaving.
Shut up! Now all you whores, sit down. I want to talk to you. Anybody thinking about leaving here is going to find my nest put square up their ass. Do you understand it?
What?
Shut up, you junkie whore! I'm talking to you. And those two bitches that left, they better learn to sell pussy in Iceland, because if I ever see them again, I'm going to cut their fucking throats.
There's only one slip left. You can smell the reefer's fume coming.